52 degrees. Winds right now west at 3, humidity 66%. We climbed up to 61 today. It's well below the average of 69. Look where the records are. 95, 1934, that was a very hot year. Also 1936, a hot one. And 28 back in 1947. 40s tomorrow morning. Your best chance of sunshine is early on. Then the clouds fill in as the day goes along. And by the evening, we will have a chance of some light rain pushing in, but temperatures do climb up into the 60s. There's the sprinkles and light showers we had out there. These developed in the heating of the day. Once we lost the sunshine, all the cloud cover and the sprinkles have moved on out. Those clouds already decreasing. Our next system spinning over in Montana, actually bringing some snow to the higher terrain out that way. It will be slow to slide our way. High pressure moves out, clouds first, and then here comes the area of low pressure spinning in with that wet weather, which really does look to be heaviest off to the southwest. So here we go, hour by hour, clear skies early, giving way to sunshine, then the clouds increase by the afternoon. Here comes the rain, evening, heavier rain with the low, spins on through Thursday night, early Friday morning, but by Friday at 9 a.m., it's out of the state. Friday will be filled with sunshine. It will be a bit cool and a bit breezy. Saturday starts out with sunshine. Then clouds will move in as the day goes along. It looks like western Iowa could see some rain late Saturday, probably holding off until Sunday morning here in the metro. Saturday morning with the clear skies and lighter winds, there is a great chance of frost across the state. We'll probably stay above freezing here in the metro, but near freezing Fort Dodge, Algona, and north and northeast, temperatures look to drop down below freezing. Rain? It's starting to look like it could be a bit heavier from the metro off to the west and southwest, a much lighter to the northeast. Central Iowa, you can see totals up along Highway 30, and then it picks up from Ankeny south. We'll have to see. We'll be adjusting this by a few miles over the next couple of days, but that heaviest rain west and southwest. Clouds decreasing, cooling off, 43 degrees. Tomorrow, the average high moves up to 70. 66 for the high, sunshine to clouds, rain late, sunset 8:19. Town to town, Boone 64, mid 60s in Indianola. Rain arrives late afternoon in Creston, mid afternoon in Harlan, 64 Jefferson. Rain arriving in the afternoon in Denison, late probably. Could stay dry, Eldora, Grundy Center, Toledo. I think Grinnell, Ottumwa may miss out on this rain, and then you'll pick up some as you head over into Sheridan and Cordon. 8-day forecast, sunshine Friday, again a little bit of wind, frost Saturday morning. Rain Mother's Day really does look very early. Cool Monday, Tuesday, and then when we warm up, we storm up in your 8-day forecast.